Hello student, welcome to your chemistry lab. Today I am discussing previous 7 year question papers of neat using with proper solution. Here discussing only chapter amine, that is nitrogen containing organic compounds. So watching the whiteboard. Question number 1. The reagent R in the given sequence of chemical reaction is starting compound. This react with NaNO2 HCl 0 to 5 degree centigrade temperature gives that product, and R react with gives final product. Here find out the R. So option R, option A H2O, option B CH3CH2OH, option C HI, option D CuCN KCN. Which one is correct option? And this question was set in NEET UG 2021. Answer option B is correct answer. 2,4,6 tribromo aniline react with NaNO2 HCl 0 to 5 degree centigrade temperature gives diazonium salt. Here this step is known as diazotization, and we know that diazonium salt react with alcohol gives benzene. Here also same diazonium salt react with ethanol form this final product. So option B is correct answer. Question number 2. Reaction of propanamide with ethanolic sodium hydroxide and bromine will give option A ethyl amine, B methyl amine, C propyl amine, D aniline. This question was set in NEET UG 2020. Now answer option A is correct answer. Propanamide react with Br2KOH in alcoholic medium. It is a Hoffman degradation reaction or Hoffman bromide reaction gives ethyl amine. We are already discussed Hoffman degradation reaction or Hoffman bromide reaction. You can watch this video for more information about Hoffman degradation or Hoffman bromide reaction. Question number 3. The correct order of basic strength of methyl substituted amine in aqueous solution is option A, option B, option C and option D. This question was set in NEET UG 2019. Now answer. Answer is D. We know that in aqueous solution, electron donating inductive effect, that is plus I effect, solvation effect and steric hindrance all together affect the basic strength of methyl substituted amine. Basic character, that is 2 degree amine, is more than 1 degree than 3 degree. Question number 4. Nitration of aniline in strong acidic medium also meta-nitroaniline because option A, option B, option C and option D. Which one is correct answer? This question was set in NEET UG 2018. Answer option D. In acidic or strong acidic medium, aniline is present as a anilinium ion. Aniline react with H+, that is nitrating mixture gives anilinium ion, and anilinium ion react with NO2 positive gives meta-nitroaniline. Direct nitration gives meta-nitroaniline as it is carried out in acidic medium. Due to the protonation of NH2 group, the ring is deactivated and NO2 is introduced in meta position. So option D is correct answer. Question number 5. The correct increasing order of basic strength for the following compound is: compound 1, that is aniline; compound 2, that is para-nitroaniline; compound 3, option A, option B, option C and option D. This question was set in NEET UG 2017. Now we are discussing the answer, and correct answer is C, 213. 2. Para-nitroaniline here have minus M effect and minus I effect, increase the positive charge of conjugated base and it destabilize and become strong acid, that is weak base. And 3. Here plus I effect of methyl group and hyperconjugation exert stabilize conjugated acid, that is the strong base. So option C is correct answer, that is 2 less than 1 and less than 3. Question number 6. The correct statement regarding the basicity of arylamine is: option A, option B, option C and option D. And this question was set in NEET UG 2016. Answer is option A. Aryl amines are generally less basic than alkyl amines because the nitrogen lone pair electron are delocalized by interaction with aromatic ring pi electron system. So we are explain more. Aniline form resonating structure. The lone pair electron of nitrogen atom of aromatic amines take part in resonance or delocalization with pi electron of the benzene ring. Consequently, electron pair of amino nitrogen becomes available to lesser extent to combine with proton. This reduces the basic character to a large extent. But in aliphatic amine do not have any resonating structure. So option A is correct answer, means aryl amine is less basic than aliphatic amine. Question number 7. The method by which aniline cannot be prepared is the following option: option A, option B and option C and option D. And which one is correct answer? This question was set in NEET UG 2015. Now answer here, option B is correct answer, that is potassium salt of thalamide treated with chlorobenzene followed by hydrolysis with aqueous NaOH solution. Now we are explain more. We know that chlorobenzene have resonating structure and form this canonical structure due to resonance of CCl bond acquires a partial double bond character. So, potassium salt of thalamine treated with chlorobenzene followed by hydrolysis with aqueous NOH cannot give aniline. And other option gives aniline. First option, reduction of nitrobenzene gives aniline. Option C, hydrolysis of phenyl isocyanide in acidic solution also gives aniline, and degradation of benzamine with bromine in alkaline solution also gives aniline. So option B is correct answer. I think you are enjoying to watch my video. I hope you are understanding the all points. If are not clear, so comment me, I will be replied to you. If you need to discuss any topics, please comment me. I will be discussing for you. So stay with your channel.